Salutation, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters. It's Sunday, and we can spend all day practicing baseball, because obviously we can't go looking for new members. Also, was I going to help Kud with the, go to, like, the furniture club and look at the stuff they made, since the club disbanded and we could use their stuff? But that might lead to sinking morale. Masato was lying with his face down on the table. Rin, in contrast, idly stared up at the ceiling. Kenga was just eating at his own pace.
みたいだな.
Okay, わかったよ.
Oh, it's raining outside. Both Masato and Rin twitched in response to his words.
今日は自主トレだ.
Uh-huh. With that, they simply sank back to their original poses. Looks like it barely had any effect.
そもそも全てがお前たちの自主トレみたいなものじゃないか。
Kengo rebutted calmly.
なるほど。 しかし、 試合までは残り 1週間を切っている。 この状況で遊んでいていいのか?
それもそもそも全てが遊びじゃないのか?
Kengo is just keep he just keeps being laying down the fire.
そうだな。だが、遊びだって中途半端は良くない。真剣にやるからこそ楽しい。 やると決めたなら、真剣にやるべきだ。 それは野球もバトルも同じだ。 違うか?
なるほど。
This time, Kengo acknowledged his point of view, meaning there was no one left to oppose him. After all, if today was an independent training day, nothing would get in the way of Kengo immersing himself in kendo practice, so he had no reason to complain.
とりあえず、午前中は俺は表に出る。 リキも来るか?
Oh. This could be major. Let me save that really quick. I'll just overwrite that one since it's not much has changed. I'll go with you, Kyousuke. I nodded without hesitation. It had been a while since I'd last left the campus, so I was feeling very refreshed. It was as though I'd forgotten all about the outside world. This is great for a change of pace.
そいつはよかった。
We arrived at the shopping district.
ああ、そうだ。金を下ろしておかないとな。
Huh. Didn't you say that 2 weeks ago as well?
旅をするってのは何かと物入りなんだよ。
His so-called traveling, in fact, referred to his job hunting. He had told me that, apart from the private corporations he aimed at, he visited many famous places after his interviews, so it was fitting to use the word travel.
そういうわけで、また今度ちょっと留守にする。日帰りの予定だから、そう長くはないけどな。
I see. That must have meant that he was planning to go to some nearby city. It would be somewhat lonely. It would be a somewhat lonely holiday because, in addition to Kyosuke's travel, Masato and Kengo were busy with their recent training.
Riki, そんな顔するなよ.
Eh? What face? Well, he had a point. He withdrew some money from the ATM and returned.
便利なものだな。これ一枚でどこでもお金が引き出せる。
He said, returning the card to his wallet. But I sometimes get this uneasy feeling. Should you, on the other hand, not have that little thing, an ATM would be little more than a silent box.
そうだな。
We kept strolling along the shopping district street without any particular goal.
源泉でも寄るか。
I really think we shouldn't. Kyousuke, remember the last time you played against that elementary school kid and blew some 2,000 yen on it?
あれはあのガキがありえなかっただけだ。
He's really the type of guy to lose control when he gets all worked up.
ご協力お願いします!
That sounds familiar! We heard a voice coming from across the street. Huh? Not only that, it was a voice I definitely heard somewhere before.
募金にご協力お願いします!
Gee, I wonder who that is?
Wait, that voice!
あれ、コマリか?
Yeah! I think so. You might think so, Riki, but I know so. We headed in the direction where the voice had come from.
あれ? Riki-kun に Kyousuke-san!
Hi, Kamari-san!
Riki-kun, こんにちは。
なんだ、ボランティア活動か。
うん、募金してるのです。
The way she said it made it sound like she was doing something shady instead. Seems like a tough job. Is it something? Is it some school committee stuff or something?
両方外れ。大変じゃないし、委員会のお仕事でもないよ。
Smiling, she answered.
俺には真似できないな。自分の得にもならないことを知らない誰かのためにするなんてことは。
京介さん、それは違います。誰かを幸せにするってことは、自分を幸せにするってことなんだよ。それにこれくらいで誰かを助けることができるなら、それはとってもいいことです。いいことすると自分もいい気分になるよね。私にもとってもお得だから、これすれば。
Kamari-san's spiral of happiness theory.
すげえ感動した。
Whoa, he's the most simple-minded one himself.
ぜひ協力させてくれ。
He pulled out his wallet.
おお、五円か万札の二択しかない。
10,000 is obviously out of the question. Shouldn't something like 100 be okay for this?
うん、金額なんて問題じゃないよ。募金で集めるのはちょっとした優しさだから。5円でも優しさがこもってれば、それはとってもプライスレス。
I'm sorry, just the way she said priceless.
やばい。さらに感動した。さらば、ユキチ!
Shut up and take my money! He produced the 10,000 yen note from his wallet and was going to plunge it into her donations box. Wait! That's money for your trip!I intervened at the last second.
Where? 旅行?
Kyosuke's job hunting trip. Without money, he'll get lost in the middle of the city again. Oh my goodness. He ended up buying a bottle of juice at the nearest convenience store to get some change and donating 100 yen coin. I donated 100 yen as well.
Mate, Kumari. Ore ni kangae ga aru.
What?
他の連中も呼ぶぞ。
He brought out a cell phone and started going through his contact list.
マサト。
はっ。
ケンゴ。
ここに。
って、気軽にこんなとこまで呼びつけるんじゃねえよ。
姑息にも休憩時間を見計らうな。断るに断られんだろう。
You know I can't refuse you. Kyosuke didn't seem disturbed, though they were shaking him back and forth. Actually, he was looking rather refreshed. And I just happened to notice I ran out of time. Probably some time ago. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.